world's flying high. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky. You know how I feel.
The last 6 months I've been working for Vandercap, right?
So you say.
Right. So I say, but who's to say what I say?
I don't.
I mean, that's what I say, but what does that mean? I work for them.
They pay you.
Right. I work for them. They pay me. Does my loyalty go any further?
No.
Exactly. No. You know how much they pay me?
No.
$120,000.
Holy
shit. No. Holy nothing. That's 10 G's a month. I know that might seem like a lot to you, Dorian, but compared to what Vandercap makes, it's bullshit. It's chump change. It's bullshit. Because here's the thing.
What?
The thing. Here it is.
Yeah.
He's got more.
More?
A lot more. 10 million more.
Where?
Storeroom. Basement.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah. I know you've seen it. You're down there every day. You know it like your home.
Well, I haven't actually been inside.
Well, not inside, but where it is in relation to, well, let's say other rooms.
Yeah.
In relation to, let's say, the cleaning closet.
Yeah.
In relation to, let's say, the security cameras.
No, I don't know where they are.
You could find out.
Maybe.
Because you're down there every day.
Yeah, I guess.
Because you keep the place clean.
Yeah.
You do a good job.
Yeah.
Great job.
Yeah.
Every day.
Well, on weekends.
Well, not on weekends, but you get my point.
Yeah.
Do you get my point?
No.
Because you've spent the last 12 years working at that godforsaken place for which they've compensated you a meager $377,216 because
you
have worked for Vandercap and he owes you. He owes you. Now, you might not think he does because he's always paid you honestly and fairly like he said he would according to his little contract. Like a man can contract away his life. Your life, Dorian, you cannot contract that away. Because you have spent the last 12 years working for this asshole because you didn't think you could do anything else, and your hopes and your dreams have all just flown away. I slept you the man I see sitting before me. You were going to be a writer.
I was.
Yes, you were, Dorian, and you know what? We all thought you would be too.
You did?
Yeah, I thought you'd be good at it.
You did?
Yeah, you. You had this way of believing things, no matter how ridiculous. You always imagined them to be true. So your stories always had this wild imagination to them, you know, like the ones you told at summer camp.
I'm not a writer.
Be the change you seek, Dorian.
How?
First, say what it is you'd like to be, and do what you gotta do.
I'm listening.
Good. Now listen to this.
No way.
Just hear me out.
No, I'm not listening to this.
Why, is listening illegal?
In this case?
You owe that man nothing. He owes you for taking your life and your dreams because you were going to be a writer.
I'm not.
Now you're a janitor.
I won't do it.
You don't have to do anything illegal.
Explain to me how helping you steal 10 million in diamonds isn't illegal.
Look, I'm just asking you to draw some pictures here. Is drawing pictures illegal?
I don't know. I'm not going to believe you because you say it isn't.
Yeah, well, it isn't, okay? I just need to know where the security cameras are, how far the door is from the closet, and how thick the walls are. That's
it. Nobody gets inside that room.
Vandercap has to go in sometime.
So?
So when he does, you follow him in, you have to clean it.
He'll know something's up.
Does he know we know what's in the room? As far as he's concerned, it's just another room to you, you know? So you go in the never-before-cleaned room, and you have a little look around. Find out everything we need to know.
We?
Me.
I'm not part of this.
Right.
Just so that's clear.
Of course.
I don't even know what's in the safe.
Sure.
I know what you say is in the safe, but you've said all kinds of things, and most of them weren't true.
All right, Dorian.
And you're going to give me $5 million?
Yep.
Because that's half of what's in the safe.
50-50.
Fuck you.
What?
I have been in that room. I have seen that safe, and I hear it has $26 million.
Where'd you hear that?
50-50.
Okay. I've got partners, okay? The best I can do is equal share. It's 20%, 5.2.
Do they know there's 26 million?
Seven.
Ten. I'm the one that's been inside the room.
Okay, Dorian. I'll give you half my share. That's 9 1/4. It's totally fair.
I want to see him.
Fuck off. I don't have a lot of time.
We don't have a lot of time.
Oh, so now it's we.
It's always been we, and you know it.
Is that what this is about? Recognition?
Yes.
Fine, Dorian. I recognize your contribution. Now fuck
no,
off.
No, I have to see him!
Dorian, you're gonna get us caught.
I'll escape with you.
Yeah? Got an alibi for why you weren't at work tomorrow?
No.
Got a plane ticket for out of the country?
No.
Got a passport up to date?
No.
This isn't cops and robbers, Dorian. If you come with me, you'll get us caught.
I'm sick of being left out!
Dorian, I'm sorry we were mean to you as a kid. Yeah, I'm sorry for what happened at summer camp, but this is no way to make it right.
Cannot help you if you get us caught.
I need to see the
diamonds. No, you fucking idiot! You fucked it all up! You fucked it up! I give you a chance to stand on your own 2 feet and make something of yourself, and this is how you repay me?
Repay you? You killed me!
We thought you could swim!
Well, I lied, all right? I lied because I didn't want to be the stupid loser kid who couldn't swim, and you're the one talking about payback?
No.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19
seconds. I lasted 3 minutes. You were supposed to be my friends.
We ran and got the counselors. They pulled you out.
Why didn't you?
We were too scared. We didn't know what to do.
Then what happened?
And they gave you CPR and rushed us to the hospital. They said you'd be fine.
They were wrong. You were wrong.
Yes, you were wrong.
You were wrong.